Africa. I should have seen you was trouble right from the start. Taught me so many lessons. I'm not the best of broken hearts. So many questions. When this began, we was the perfect match for that. We had some problems, but we working at it. And now, the arguments are getting loud. I want to stay, but I can't help from walking out. I throw it away. Just take my hand and understand. As you can see, I never planned to be a man. It just wasn't me. But now I'm searching for commitment and other arms. I want to shelter you from harm. Don't be alarmed. Your attitude was the cause. You got me stressing. Soon as I open up the door, with some jealous questions. Like, where can I be? You're killing me with your jealousy. Now my ambitions to be free, I can't breathe. As soon as I leave, it's like a trap. I hear you calling me to come back. Just when I thought I broke away and I'm feeling happy, you try to trap me, say you're pregnant. I guess it's a daddy. Don't wanna fall for it, but in this case, what could I do? So now I'm back to making promises to you, trying to keep it true. What if I'm wrong? A trick to keep me holding on, trying to be strong in the process, keep it going. About to lose my composure, I'm getting close to packing up and leaving notes and getting ghosts. Tell me who knows a piece of place where I can go to clear my head. I'm feeling low, losing control. My heart is saying leave, or what a cycle where we weave. When we conspire to deceive, and now you're getting calls at the house, yes, you're cheating. That's all I need to hear, cause I'm leaving.
White man never give up Africa. White man never give up the business. Why this division in Africa? Why this division in the system? It doesn't have no morals or self-conscious. Some of them went to America, some of them to the Caribbean, some of them died over Atlantic.